softly creeping, like seeds while I was sleeping. The vision that was planted in my brain still remains, just the sound. Writing songs that the voices never share.